Good morning, dear children. Time for your cursive class. So today we'll learn how to write W. For W, we'll start a little below the red line. Take it up to the red line, down to the blue line. Make a U like this. W. W हम बोलते हैं, it's exactly W, ठीक है? तो U हमने दो U बनाने हैं, okay? We make two U's like this and it's a loop, okay? So how do you write W? It's, you write a U like this, bring it down and then take it up again and give a loop. This is W. And small w also will write in the similar manner. The only difference is इसको हम blue lines के बीच में लिखेंगे. Okay? For capital W, we were writing from red line to the bottom blue line. Now here we'll write from the top blue line to the bottom blue line. Small w like this. Okay? Again. This way. So you write one page for this and on the next page join both of them. Let's write here. Leave it here. Then you can start from here. इसे आप यहां नीचे से भी ले जा सकते हैं, no problems. Or you can write it like this. From here. Okay. Watch again. So this way you will write the next page.